everybody's talking about. You're joking, you're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me, you gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient, he's ugly. I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first. When Mistress Oogie Boogie says there's trouble close at hand, you better pay attention now, cause I'm the boogeyman. And if you aren't shaking, and there's something very wrong, cause this may be the last time you hear the boogie song. Oh, 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 the Oogie Boogie Man. Well, if I'm feeling antsy and there's nothing much to do, I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one thing that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly Santa Claus to add a little spice. Wow. Oh, oh, yeah, I'm the Oogie Boogie Man.
Release me now or you must face the dire consequences. The children are expecting me, so please come to your senses.
Ha! You're joking! You're joking! I can't believe my ears! Would someone shut this fella up? I'm drowning in my tears! It's funny, I'm laughing, you really are too much! And now, with your permission, I'm going to do my stuff.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do the best I can. Boogeyman, although I don't play fair, it's much more fun, I must confess, when lives are on the line. Not mine, of course, but yours, oh boy, that will be just fine.
Release me first or you will have to answer for this heinous act.
Oh brother, you're something, you put me in a spin. You aren't comprehending the position that you're in. It's hopeless, you're finished, you haven't got a prayer. Cause I'm Mistress Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going.